The positive negative zero sequence impedance of a three phase generator are Z1, Z2 and Z0 respectively. For line to line fault impedance Zf, the fault current is If1 is equal to KIF, where fault current is of zero fault impedance. So what will be the relation between Zf and K? So for line to line fault, without fault impedance, If is equal to root 3 Eg upon Z1 plus Z2, and with fault impedance, If1 is equal to root 3 Eg upon Z1 plus Z2 plus Zf. Now here one condition is given, If1 is equal to KIF. So we will put the value of If1 and If. So root 3 Eg divided by Z1 plus Z2 plus Zf equal to K into root 3 Eg upon Z1 plus Z2. So root 3 Eg cancel. So we get K into Z1 plus Z2 plus Zf equal to Z1 plus Z2. Now Z1 plus Z2 equal to K in bracket Z1 plus Z2 plus K Zf. So we get Z1 plus Z2 minus K Z1 plus Z2 equal to K Zf. So 1 minus K Z1 plus Z2 divided by K is equal to Zf. So our fault impedance will be Zf is equal to 1 minus K Z1 plus Z2 upon K.